put his injuries aside and laced his shoes up and played. And he was the key to this game. Like on both ends of the floor, offensively, defensively, he did it all. And we need that from him, especially even in game six, we're gonna need that from him. And I'm proud of him. I told him before the game that I believe in him and he's gonna have a big game, and he did.